Hey, it's TankenkaNeko, and welcome to the Daily Ramble. Please remember to share, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. That'd be fantastic. I am currently at my friend's place, Yasu and Izumi, and their two daughters and two cats. And we have food. This is Yasu.
Hello!
Hello.
You can see my neck looks a little bruised, because... And my back is much the same, because we went to... What's it called?
Cyborg therapy,
which is like a cellular therapy. Hello, do you want to be on a video? Do you want to be on a video?
On a video?
Video.
No?
Mm.
No?
Live nai.
Oh,
upload ato de.
Ato de?
Hoshii? Nai.
Otsuritai, otsuritai.
Yeeey.
Kami yo? Yada? So Izumi says no. So sorry, can't show you Izumi, but
sorry,
English right. This is basically a pressure to release the cells, or to have like tension between the muscles, sort of release and reset them, something like that. But yeah, I have bruising all down my back, and so does Yasu. But he's a wimp. Oh, here we go. Here's a picture of my back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks like I've been run over by a truck. And me and Yasu were joking. It's like, no, we lost to a bunch of white belts in jiu-jitsu. But this is just a bit short because I don't want to take up too much time. So just touching base. Also, my phone is dead, so it won't work. I have to buy a new phone. So you'll have a couple of these videos until then. Anyways, that's it for the Daily Ramble. Stay safe, stay healthy, take care, and I'll see you tomorrow. Cheers.